This drill requires 5 cones and can be set up like so. This drill works on close control, dribbling and agility. Do this drill 15 times.